Mainly, I'm a painter doing two-dimensional works. It's exciting for me to, for my ideas to be translated into three-dimensional forms. It's also a way to express my views on wildlife and the environment. My main concern is the destruction of the oceans, no, by using dynamite fishing. I live 10 minutes away from the West Philippine Sea, and you can see in the village that there are some fisher folks who have lost their arm, lost their limbs. So I think the preservation of the seas and the oceans is important for me. As an artist, I try to make life more colorful and exciting by creating pieces and artworks that people can interact with. With my artworks, hopefully they can create discourse on issues about the environment. Hopefully they can move to do actions.